Introducing for our next event of the evening, a combined weight of 456 pounds, the team of Matt Stryker and Pepper Parks. And their opponents.
Stryker and Parks set to face the evil individuals who appear to be the tournament favorites for the Southern Tag Team Champions. That's the Disciples of Synn here in first round action. And as always, they arrive at ringside accompanied by the woman who makes the whore of Babylon look like Pollyanna. That's Synn.
Escorted to the ring by Connie Swail and, of course, their personal manager, Synn. Combined weight of 483 pounds, Payne and Damian, the Disciples of Synn. Ray Ramsey, your referee, tag team action.
Well, despite the protestations of Kenny Bolin and Bolin Services, indeed, his team, one of his teams was eliminated last week, but he's got to be banking on the prototype and the role model. And you, of course, heard the challenge issued by the prototype to take on Eaton and Orton in a non-tournament match next Friday night at Six Flags Kentucky Kingdom. We want to invite everybody out there as Damian misses a clothesline on Matt Stryker, who answers with a tremendous aerial move, tagging in his partner Pepper Parks. Let's see if this young team can put some double team moves together on the former Southern Tag Team Champions. What a night that is going to be at Kentucky Kingdom next Friday night. We've been talking about it. Eight-man tag, War Games match. It's Team OVW taking on the Revolution. Oh, what a drop kick from Damian. It is going to be a tremendous night of action this Friday as OVW debuts at Six Flags Kentucky Kingdom. Don't forget also that Dean Malenko will take on David Flair from WCW, the son of the Nature Boy Ric Flair, the man of a thousand holds, and David Flair meet at Kentucky Kingdom. Plus Molly Holly will be in the house as Pepper Parts now taking it to Payne. Oh, and Jerry Lynn will be there as well, taking on XFL star Josh Wilcox. That's all next Friday night. As OVW debuts at Six Flags Kentucky Kingdom now, the strength of Payne on display. Oh, the whirly bird. Pepper Parks can't know where he is. The team of Stryker and Parks gonna look to hit a tag team maneuver they like to call Strike Force. It's devastating, and if they can do it to the Disciples, this young team would score what many would consider to be an upset. But things are looking bleak for this young team right now. Ray Ramsey having a hard time getting one of the Disciples out, and instead taking it out on Stryker, whose emotions get the best of him. Cover two, and Pepper Parks shows his toughness, able to get out. Look at that. Just that, oh, that evil wench Synn down at ringside. Who knows what types of things she's been putting in the mind of Connie Swail. Oh, DDT, tornado DDT, and Pepper Parks needs to make a tag. There we go. Tag to Matt Stryker. Tag to Payne. Stryker's fresh and ready to fight. Nice drop kick by Matt Stryker.
Huge elbow. He wants a little of Damian now as well. One boot after another. Catches him in the back of the head. Payne's trying to get back to his feet. No way to do that before Stryker's on him. Well, Pepper Parks in one corner with Damian.
All four men are in. Collision with the Disciples. We're going to hear some comments. The long-awaited comments. The words from Jim Cornette. The first time we'll hear from the OVW matchmaker since he was injured a couple of weeks ago. That'll be at the conclusion of this match. Pepper Parks just falls 15 feet to the floor. And now, Payne from the top strand. Frog splash. That's it. Is over, and the Disciples of Synn advance in the Southern Tag Team Title Tournament. What a win for the Disciples. They advance, and as we promised, here now, exclusive comments, a statement from Jim Cornette concerning the attack made on him 2 weeks ago.